Hello students, welcome to Indian Grammar class. I hope that you are doing good at your places and you all are safe and sound. So today we have to continue our last topic, that was articles, which we were learning in our last class. So we have discussed that articles modifies noun and it tells somewhat more about noun. Okay, and then we have discussed indefinite articles, and under that anyway we discussed about an. We have discussed a and an, and their usage, that where we have to use a and where we have to use an on the basis of their sound. That was consonant sound, and another was vowel sound. Okay. So today we are going to learn more about their usage on the basis of some points. Okay. All right, students. So as we were talking about the conditions which we need to read about the usage of a and an. So there is a first condition, that is with countable noun, when the listener does not know exactly who is being talked about. Okay, so when we do not know about that the person of about whom we are talking, so at that place we use a or an, the respective of their sound. So the example is, the police are searching for an old man. Okay, so you can see that we have used an because of the sound, vowel sound, that is o, coming from this letter. Okay, this is the first condition. Next one is show that a person or a thing is one of a group. Okay, when we show one person or a thing from a group which belongs to any group, okay, there we use a or an. For example, he is a pupil at Green Valley Indian School. Okay, means he is studying there. Okay, he is a part of this group, means of this school. Okay, these are the two conditions. So students, our next two conditions are used to show what someone is or what their job they do. Okay, now we use a and an to show their job, that what kind of job they do. So I have written an example that Misty's mother is a teacher. Okay, we have used her teacher here. You can see that I was telling about the job of her mother, Misty's mother. Second point is, can be used with a singular noun to say something about all the things of that kind. Okay, so when we have to say about one thing and about their kind, like a rabbit likes to eat carrot. Okay, so we are just mentioning one rabbit here, but we are telling about all the rabbits that they like to eat carrots. Okay, so this is these are the conditions which comes under the usage of a and an. Generally we use these conditions. All right students, so now understand that what is definite article. So the word of the comes in it is the, and it refers to a definite or a particular thing. So whenever we will find a particular or a definite thing or a particular person, animal, place or thing, we are going to use the there. For example, she is the brilliant student. Okay, now we are certain or we are sure about the person about whom we are talking, so we can say that she is the brilliant student. Okay, the weather is cloudy. We are sure about the weather, that we are talking about the weather only, so we can say that the weather is cloudy here. Like this. Okay, this is what the definite article is.